this video, I'll show you how to paint a rainbow. Follow along with me and we'll learn how to mix colours and blend them together on the canvas. Just using a few simple tools and supplies. So first up, you just need to tape two lines onto your canvas. Now next up, you're going to need to use some polymer gloss varnish. Now you only need a little bit. Now the reason you're going to put this over the tape is so that when you're removing the tape, you get a nice crisp line and the paint does not tear.